हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल टेक्निकल न्यूज़। टुडे आई ब्रिंग टू यू द डिफेक्ट एनालिसिस ऑफ द हॉर्न ऑफ ए कार नॉट वर्किंग। जनरली ऑल टाइप ऑफ कार्स विच आर हैविंग द हॉर्न हैविंग ए वेरी सिंपल वायरिंग डायग्राम एंड आई विल शो यू व्हाट इट इज। इट कंसिस्ट ऑफ ए बैटरी विच इज फिटेड इनसाइड द कार बोनट and having two terminals, positive and negative. This battery is generally of 12 volt and the system diagram is very easy. So I'll show you. From the battery positive terminal, it go to your steering wheel. When you press the steering wheel horn button, the circuit is completed. It goes to the 4 pin mini relay or 3 pin mini relay, and from there the connection is, there is a coil inside it, and due to that coil connection is made and this system is complete from positive to negative, and the horn sounds. So friends, when I was busy working with my car, I find out very difficult to recognize the fault in my car. My car is Maruti Alto and the horn was not working. I took out the whole wiring diagram and see what could be done. Fortunately, after two attempts, I am able to rectify the defect. I'll help you out with that. The problem, I opened the steering wheel, there was no problem. There is only a single wire and the connection is with that. The horn was okay. I tested the horns by connecting the positive and the negative terminal directly to the battery, and the horn burns. The third component is the relay. The relay was faulty. Now most of you able to understand the function of a relay. When you press the button of the steering wheel, the solenoid inside the relay get activated and it makes a contact. So friends, in my case, I take out the relay, I open the relay, and what I found out was that due to ingress of water, the connection of the solenoid wire, this positive wire, was broken, and I connected it properly and the horn works smoothly. I'll show you the location of the relay in Maruti Alto. So please have a look. So friends, here it is the relay. You see, I have done the wiring diagram. I've checked the wiring diagram properly. It is earthened in this bolt. It is also earthened in this bolt. This is the relay. This is bolted on one this bolt, and two wires are coming here. Three wires are below. So I open it up and I rectified the relay part and my horn is working properly. So friends, if you find any fault, either you can replace the relay part or you able to rectify it, it is well and good. You can rectify it. Now my horns are working very smoothly. I am very happy and I made this video for all of you. So if you like my video, please press the like button. If you want a little knowledge about the technicals or the small things which makes a difference in your life, you can repair at your home, then please subscribe my channel Technical News. Thank you very much.